Hello everyone, my name is Ariel and today I'm going to be sharing with you a DIY mask that I use on my hair to nurture my curls back to life after a really long time of damaging them. So to get started, you're going to need an egg. If you don't use eggs, you can use an avocado. I thought some of us would appreciate that. Next thing, you're gonna need a tablespoon of olive oil, and that's going to help the honey slide right off. So one tablespoon of honey, and you're going to mix it all up. Because the egg can get goopy, I just dipped my hair into the bowl. It made it so much easier. I tied it up, and then I left it in for 30 minutes, shampooed and conditioned as regular. And I do this about once a week. Sometimes I skip a week, but it does make a huge difference. As you can see, it really brings them out back to life. But most of all, it helps my ends look less crusty, because who wants crusty ends? I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it and subscribe if you haven't already. I will talk to you in my next video.
Are you filming?
Yes.